Okay, coming to the David L. Lawrence Convention Center.
Ready.
Are you ready, Bob?
Yep.
Are you sure you're ready?
Sure.
Oh, okay, let me just get this real quick. It's the 35th annual Duquesne Light Pittsburgh Home and Garden Show!
35 years of blood and rock and roll!
Blood and rock and roll?
Ha!
Home and Garden
Show? Home and Garden Show! We're talking more than 10 acres of home and garden products and services to rock your goddamn face off!
Let's see what we got this year, huh?
Okay, all right.
35th annual.
Sure.
Duquesne Light Pittsburgh Home and Garden Show.
Celebrate it.
This year will feature
Dream Home Innovation Center. We're going into the future. Cutting edge technology for your home and garden. The future is here.
Also, at the Duquesne Light Home and Garden Show.
Okay.
Top 10 life-changing new products for 2016. Your life sucked. Your life was crap before you saw this exhibit at the Home and Garden Show. Change your life at the Pittsburgh Home and Garden Show!
Also, there's going to be a fun exhibit here.
The Antiques Home Show with Dr. Laura of Discovery Channel's Auction Kings. Bring in your crap from your attic, from your basement. Dr. Laura will light it on fire in front of your face.
Watch it burn!
And then give you the finger and tell you to get the hell out of here. At the Home and Garden Show.
I should just tell you how much it's worth.
Yeah, or that.
It's the 35th annual Duquesne Light Home and Garden Show. David L. Lawrence Convention Center.
Rock.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Rock.
This year.
Yes.
With his own booth.
Oh, boy.
Pittsburgh Dad. Welcome to the stage, ladies and gentlemen. Pittsburgh Dad!
You've seen his videos on YouTube, Deb.
Now come meet his ass in person!
Jeffy!
At the Home and Garden Show! Yins, in at Ravensuck, Pittsburgh Dad!
Also this year at the Home and Garden Show.
Uh-huh.
The judge's command share from NBC's The Voice. It's big.
What?
It's red.
What?
You hit the button and it turns around. They got a chair from The Voice at the Home and Garden Show.
Hit the button and you will bleed.
Hit the button and it spins you around so fast because they've upgraded the motor on it that you'll probably go flying 30 feet into the air. You may die. It's the Voice chair at the Home and Garden Show.
Also, finally here, Home and Garden Show.
Uh-huh.
You can check out, for the first time ever.
Oh, boy.
Something called
She Sheds.
She Sheds?
You've heard of man caves before, but now you ladies are getting your own sheds.
Get in your lady shed and run wild.
Check out the line of She Sheds at the Pittsburgh Home and Garden Show.
She Sheds?
5 backyard getaways. Fully furnished.
I'm hiding in the she shed.
Ladies, you can escape to your own she shed.
Peek-a-boo. It's me in the she shed.
Don't know where I am. Maybe I'm busy in the she shed. No one is safe at the Home and Garden Show. The she sheds include a book clubhouse.
Oh, God.
We're just reading books out in the she shed.
Oh, my goodness.
A potting shed. A baker's hut. Oh, I got the Dutch oven in the she shed. I'm just sitting here with a handful of yeast in the she shed. A patio pavilion?
Mom's out in the she shed just kneading the dough. Leave her alone.
Mom and Dad are having private time in the she shed. Oh, I forgot. No dads allowed. The she shed is for ladies only.
It's all coming to the 35th annual Duquesne, Pittsburgh Home and Garden Show.
Mikey and Big Bob.